So as you can see, this thing actually spins pretty good, and actually, unlike most of these spinning mice, this thing actually has a lot of spin to it. But then you got switchbacks, and you got a couple dips, which is pretty nice. And then you at the bottom, you have a lot more switchbacks. So there's a lot of intense ride elements here for a small mouse like this.